In the red corner, Rose Mills! And let's make some noise for our runner-up,